this has been outstanding. I mean, the turnout, you know, you never know with some of these events what the turnout is, especially after the seminars the previous day. Fantastic. I think almost close to 200 people showed up today. A lot of interest, a lot of questions. The displays, our technology and everything was showcased to a great extent today, but a lot of interest was shown by a lot of people looking for different technologies and innovative type of dynamic changes to the workplace and the automation industry.
This event was really important. It showcased a lot of different mobile robots. It also showed that us as an integrator, we can pull in other companies and integrate their equipment and really showcase the entire audience the full product gamut available.
This event was fantastic from the standpoint that it brought a lot of people in a collective environment, in a test environment where you can see it and get hands-on experience of looking at it, lifting up the hood and seeing what's under the hood, so to speak. And the fact that, you know, listening to the customers, MHS has done a great job at doing that for years, and that's why they are where they are today.
For me, it's just the automation, the AI, the intelligence that's coming along in the industry. So for me, it's all about productivity and, you know, further enhancements of the current technologies that are out there today.
People who own a warehouse facility, they're not just going to have one type of AMR solution or even one type of forklift. They might have a variety of different solutions, and so seeing all the solutions working together in the same space, it's pretty incredible from the buyer and the prospect perspective.
The variety of topics that we discussed, from different sorting equipment to mobile robots to robotic arms, as well as aftermarket support, was just very broad and just gave everyone a really good picture of how strong of an integrator we are.
I've learned a lot about MHS and who they are. Actually, coming in here, I had very limited knowledge of who they were. So now I understand the services that they provide and how they can help me in the future.